Hey guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Ifealako. For those of you that are stopping by my channel for the very first time, thank you so much for stopping by. And to my returning subscribers, my OGs, I love you. Thank you for always staying with me. Thank you for always supporting me. So today is a Saturday and yeah, I have a couple of things to do today. I have to clean the house together with my husband and I have to go for a birthday party, so I'm going to bring you guys along as we both, you know, clean this house together and yeah, go attend my best friend's birthday. So I'll see you guys. Stick around and enjoy this vlog. Love you. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button. You guys, I don't see, like, I'm giving you guys content though. Like, do you not love me? Like, how do I know that you love me when you've not subscribed to my channel? How do I know you love me when you've not told your friend to subscribe to my channel? All right guys, I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Bye guys.
I'm gonna go and take a video now. So I'm sure everyone is eating. If you guys remember in the beginning of this video, I was like, you know, we want to clean the house together. But guess what? The uncle is eating without walking. I just thought I should put that out there. So guys, yeah, I need to, like, I'm late. I'm supposed to be on my way to my best friend's house now. We need to get ice and, you know, get some things for the drinks for the party. So I just wanted to give you guys an update. So I'm gonna quickly mop the floor now. Maybe I'll drink tea because it's not time to, like, eat real food. Maybe I'll take tea and biscuits or something. And I'll be on my way out. So yeah, see you guys.
Sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Why are you eating without walking?
You served me without, so, and if I don't eat your food, you complain.
Why did you say, oh no, babe, I don't want to eat yet. I've not walked. I've not earned this food.
Get my concept before you serve the food. You only serve the food.
I didn't get your concept. I'm sorry. Explain.
Because you have asked me that, oh, babe, do you want to eat now before washing something?
It's in your body. I'm going out. I obviously have to serve the food down because I'm leaving before you. That does not mean you should eat it right now.
Oh, but you were calling me even when I was not ready to eat. You were calling that, oh, babe, your food is ready.
Yeah, I'm letting you know that your food is ready. But that's it, babe, come and eat right now.
A few minutes after you speaking to call me, like, ah, babe, what are you doing? Your food is getting cold.
Yeah, you could have been like, babe, I want to walk first. You just fell for the trap. Just say you're alone, Jen. You want to eat. Finish.
I'm hungry anyway. I need to eat. Something.
When I'm mopping the floor.
So, if you're going to eat. Thank you for the food.
Guys, so I'm on my way to my best friend's house for the birthday. I'm freaking late. Like, I'm sure she already revoked my best friend card. Okay, she has revoked it at this point, but I'm close already. I'm very like, I should be there in the next 5 minutes or less. Actually, I'm almost there. So friends, if you are watching this, I love you. I love you so much. Happy birthday, darling. I'm sorry I'm late, but I will soon be in your house. So yeah guys, I'll bring you guys along and I'm going to vlog as much as I can. See you guys, bye. Go for my best friend.
Wow, and I'm proud. I'm proud.
Oh my god. Please do this.
Well, now to that, fighting for your attention.
Wow. By day setting, this is the birthday setting. You can see this light for the curtain is inside your face. We cannot see you well. Ah. How do you feel today?
I feel fulfilled.
You feel fulfilled?
I have the black man blood in me.
We have drinks, guys. Drinkies. Look it. This Martina vanilla that I've been seeing. I'm gonna taste it today. Celebrant. Come on now. Say hi, aloha.
Hi.
MC. Morning guys, so it's already the next days after my best friend's birthday. I couldn't even get as much content as I would like to because I was all over the place, you know, helping out. I was, you know, emceeing and all of that, but I forgot to give my camera to someone to help me record. But I was able to get, you know, some pieces, some content anyway. Yeah, this is the next day now, and today is Sunday, and yeah, I just want to make breakfast for the house. And we are still attending church online, so I need to make breakfast so that we can just get to that quickly. So yeah, so today we're having yam and eggs for breakfast, so I'm just going to quickly make that now and we'll go attend church online. food.
Into the job, I started getting frustrated as it wasn't exactly the right fit for me, even though I was a high performer. I began to search for opportunities in other organizations and applied an opening in one of the top international oil companies. And after 3 months, I got a rejection mail. And here was what God did. Yes. This person says, some days after, I received another mail explaining that the rejection mail was auto-generated and that my application was still being considered. Shortly after, I received an invitation for aptitude test. The recruitment process was very thorough, challenging, and lasted 5 months. After Sunday services, I've seen this stage of the recruitment process. We were just two that got to the final stage and did medicals, but only one person was needed for the position. At this point, I became more fervent in my prayers and declarations and completely trusted God for favor. Exactly 1 month after the medicals, I received a phone call from the wrong
who rates it. I'm 18 now, and I'm also like listening to the message. So I'm joining the Daystar Church today. I'm just gonna end the vlog here because all I'm doing now is just eat and listen to God. So Pastor Diab is preaching today, guys. Look,
yourself places and things, not just the way they are, but the way they could be. Vision's ability to recognize potential.
So guys, I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Do not forget to subscribe, like my video, share my video, leave me a comment. Thank you so much for coming along. I thoroughly enjoyed making this video for you guys. I hope you guys loved it too. Leave me a comment, share my videos, like, subscribe, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.